Nice to meet you.
Hey guys, we're here with Bumble in her house. It's our first time in the house, and we're gonna show her how to use the DoggoRamp. She's never tried it yet, and we're gonna see how she reacts, and I'm gonna go through kind of the step-by-step process, showing you guys how to introduce your dog to the ramp and how to train them to use it. You ready? You wanna give it a try? Yeah? So she is capable of jumping on and off the bed, but to reduce that, you know, repeated impact of jumping on and off, we're gonna show her how to use the ramp. So, first step, we're gonna walk her along the ramp up and down just while the ramp is flat, just to get her used to the feeling and you know, the smell, the new texture of the ramp and everything like that.
This way? Oh, look at that. There you go. What does it smell like? Good. Okay, we'll go back the other way. Okay, yep, you got it. Here we go.
The bed here is not too high, so we might even be able to go right up to bed height. If you have a higher bed where the dog might need a little, you know, getting used to or working up to that height, you could actually start with the ramp set up to the couch. And you just set it up there on one of the lower height settings, and you would practice there, just going up and down, get them really comfortable. Don't even put the railings on yet. Just get them used to going up and down. The couch is really not intimidating, it's not high. And without the railings, they won't have that feeling that they're closed in at all. Based on her eagerness and how well she's doing and the height of the bed, we're gonna move this right up and see how she does.
Okay, you ready? Okay, perfect. Good job. Is that good? What do you think?
So now what we can do, she's kind of got the hang of it, got the feel. We're gonna set up the railings.
Okay, now you can't take any more shortcuts, okay? Can you come over here? Yeah, good. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Up on the bed. Up on the bed. Good. Okay, come on. Good. There you go. Good girl.
The next step in, you know, getting your dog acquainted to the ramp is making sure they remember that it's there. So it's really a matter of just practicing over and over and over, like really burning it in their mind that the ramp is here and that the ramp is the easier way down. Where you guys are, where the camera is the doorway. So that's how we have the ramp oriented, so that they go down towards the door, because they're always gonna try to go to the exit or the way out. So you wanna just facilitate that and make that as easy as possible. So that's why the railings are reversible, so if the door was on the other side, you know, you can put the ramp the other way with the railings on the other side, no problem. So now, you know, after you practice, a lot of times going up and down, what you can start to do is if you go stand, you know, at the exit or something, even if she's standing here around the corner, she should come and use the ramp just because she knows it's there and it's easier. She's pretty used to jumping off the bed. That's what she's done, I assume, most of her life. And this is the first day, the first hour she's ever used this ramp. So we're gonna try and see if she's starting to use it already. What do you think? So don't remember, guys, it does take some training and practice. Some dogs do get it overnight, which is amazing, and some need a little bit of training and practice over time, but either way, every way is normal. You just have to have the patience and determination to see it through. Practice regularly as much as you can. The more you can just go up and down, up and down, up and down, the more they're gonna remember it. Okay.